In the Senate border deal, is it dead on arrival? Hours after it was released, it appears to be losing even more steam. House Republicans making clear it's a non-starter, instead moving ahead with another approach for aid to Israel. President Biden seeking union votes right before the primary in a key swing state. But former President Trump jumping ahead of Biden in new polling. The latest on the 2024 race.